the presidential jockeying in Iowa for the caucuses that will occur in January 2016 have gotten started quicker and earlier than ever. You have candidates going there month after month, even though we're a few months still from the midterm election in 2014. But because we now have an unexpectedly competitive Senate race, one that could determine the balance of power, you've seen the Republican candidates for president trying to do their best to help Joni Ernst so that they can say later, hey, look, I helped Joni Ernst win. I helped us win a majority in the U.S. Senate. We've seen Marco Rubio, the senator from Florida, Texas Governor Rick Perry, Texas Senator Ted Cruz, Governor Chris Christie, Kentucky Senator Rand Paul. They would be going anyway, but this is giving them something very productive and useful to do. For the presidential candidates, it's a win-win because they get to get her increased media attention. They get to help her with fundraising. Joni Ernst, there's a little bit of caution there because as much help as this gives her, she might be forced to answer for all of the things that these presidential candidates say. I think overall it probably doesn't hurt her on balance, and that's because she needs money and this helps her raise money. It elevates her profile. She needs every edge she can get. Don't forget, President Obama won this state in 2008 and 2012. So I think it helps her overall.